hide?
Thank you.
children of Adam are trying to kill me. Let's all drive us
into
the ocean.
You need some firepower?
I'll take a look.
Make it fast.
Thank you.
Okay, lunkhead. Listen up. These here are the chores for the month. I'm only making one of these, so pass it around. And no, I will not be changing my mind again. So stop asking, Brawn. Luke, you're in charge of fishing, cleaning fish, and cooking fish. Just about anything to do with fish. That's your job, okay? Rowan, you're on building and repairs. But some of the baseboards can get loose or torn up. I'm not sure what's happening. But it's Brawn. You've got brush removal again. You've got to clear our line of sight. And yes, you may have to work at night, you big baby. I don't care what you hear. I pull day guard duty again. We'll swap around at night, same as last month. Even you, Brawn, so don't even start whining. That's it. You don't like it? Tough. This is how we get things done around here. Wait, is this thing still on? Damn it! Is it this button? No, of course not. I swear, I'm gonna throw this thing in the water! Husky, and this is probably my last recording. Oh, jeez. I can see my friggin' guts here. They came up from underneath us. Big, huge freaking myalurks. Tons of them. A dead fish and chum must have lured them to us. Oh, God. My leg. The rest are dead. All dead. Luke got pinched right now. And I saw Rowan screaming while another one pulled him under. His eyes. Jesus, his eyes. I went to get Brawn and found some huge fish. Man, thing. Eating what was left of him. He clawed me right across my guts before I could get a shot off. Penetrable. I could see anyone coming for miles. Oh, underwater goddamn fish monster. Oh, I just hope Oh, God, no. Oh, they found me. No. 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 You get there. Get away from me. Be kidding me!
wheat.
Cassie, right?
You need odds, ends, junk, or knickknacks. You've come to the right place.
Let's see what you have.
Happily.
You ain't armed. You ain't long for this world.